After actor Abbas Khan was summoned for questioning in the IPL betting case, sensational details are now emerging. Police sources, in fact, say that Abbas placed bets via bookie Sonu and has been in regular contact with him. And police sources also claim that Abbas Khan has been suffering losses after being involved in all of this betting. And the police have, in fact, said that Abbas Khan was threatened by the bookie Sonu for not paying up the money. Abbas reportedly hasn't paid as much as 2.8 crores, which he had lost in bets. Those are the details that are emerging at this point. Let's go across to Richa for getting more of these details. Richa, take us through what you're picking up, because these are really sensational details that are now emerging. The fact that Abbas Khan hasn't paid up to the tune of 2.8 crores and was receiving threats as a result.
Yes, in fact, the police sources in Thane police have also stated that they have got access to photos of Abbas Khan with this particular bookie as well. And he was, in fact, fraternizing with these bookies. And this is what led to the suspect and the summon for Abbas Khan. In fact, as you correctly stated, Thane police sources are now saying that Abbas Khan, who was, in fact, betting large amounts of money with Sonu Jalan, had, in fact, hadn't paid up around 2.8 crores in bets. And, in fact, he had lost this money in the IPL betting game. And, in fact, along with not just Abbas Khan, but police are also suspecting the role of other people, other such celebrities who were in constant touch with Sonu Jalan as well during the earlier IPL cases as well as this time as well. And, in fact, the police have gone on to say that Jalan, in fact, had also threatened Abbas Khan that if he did not pay up this amount of money, that is about 2.8 crore of rupees, around 3 crore rupees, then he would go out and tell the police about his involvement in the betting business as well. And this is what has happened eventually. And this is the reason why Abbas Khan, in fact, has been summoned by Thane police at this point.
Right. So, Richa, now what does this mean for Abbas Khan and for this particular case going forward?
At this point, tomorrow is when we will be getting the exact picture as to what the police will be taking. Let me tell you, an arrest warrant. This is a summon, which means that Abbas Khan will be going all the way to Thane tomorrow to talk to the police. They will be recording his statement. And that is when, only after that, the police will look into the fact as to what kind of action would they want to take on Abbas Khan. Because till now, these are only at the investigation stage that the police is talking, and only after it is being proved and only after the police collects more data will action will be taken further on this actor-producer.
All right. Thanks, Richa, for getting us those details. In fact, a first reaction coming in from the Thane police. Listen in to Pradeep Sharma, who is the investigating officer in this case.
अरबाज खान का और सोनू जलान का कनेक्शन मिला हम लोगों को, इसलिए हम लोगों ने अरबाज खान को समन भेजा है। कल का टाइम भी है अभी।
सर, किस मामले में बुलाया उनको, क्या जानकारी मिली?
अभी ऐसी कोई जानकारी मिली जो हम लोग वेरीफाई करना चाहते हैं अरबाज खान, उसके बाद ही हम लोग डिस्कस करेंगे।
सर, सोनू जलान के बारे में बताया जाता है कि वो एक कुख्यात बुकी है, बेटिंग में बहुत पहले से उसका नाम है। ऐसी कौन सी अहम जानकारी बेटिंग बिजनेस के बारे में आप लोगों को सोनू जलान से मिली?
सर, पेटेंट एक जो वेबसाइट है उसका ये ओनर है। करीब 3,500-4,000 इसके पास पंटर्स, हजारों करोड़ का टर्नओवर है इसका।
सर, कुछ ऐसी भी जानकारी है क्या कि कुछ सेलिब्रिटीज नाम बदलकर इसके बेटिंग में पैसा लगाते हैं?
वो हम लोग भी इन्वेस्टिगेट करते हैं।
सर, कहा जाता है कि अरबाज खान का कुछ 2.5 या 3 करोड़ रुपए इसके ऊपर बाकी था और उसको लेकर धमका रहा था उसको।
हम लोगों ने बुलाया उनको, उसके बाद ही हम डिस्कस करेंगे।
Meanwhile, our reporter Arunil spoke to the actor's father, Saleem Khan. Listen in.
Saleem sir, Arunil from Times Now. Sir, Abbas Khan has been summoned by Thane police for betting. What is your reaction, sir?
मुझे पता नहीं, Abbas is not in town.
सर, बट उसको बेटिंग लिंक्स कुछ है क्या सर? सोनू जलान को जानता है क्या? सोनू जलान जो हाई प्रोफाइल बुकी है, तो उसके फोटोज है उसके साथ? सोनू जलान सोनू मलार के साथ फोटोज है सर अरबाज खान के साथ?
अरे, मुझे नहीं मालूम है इसके बारे में भैया, और फोन भी मत करना इधर।